Worried about that air. That sounds like compressed air, which is going to mean that you're throwing a curveball to your lips and saying, vibrate nicely. I mean, let me use the other side of the pencil. So at the moment, your air goes. Now, to get that sound, I'm making a small space between the teeth. I'm actually compressing here. And I'm asking the air to go, you know, put a head through the eye of the needle. At least somebody react to that. Some of what I say doesn't translate well into American English. Okay. Now, if you practice this in a practice room, this is not a waste of time. Like, I'd rather be playing. No, we get this right, and we're halfway there. I'm still not happy with it.
Okay.
Sorry. Because then when we fix that, we'll fix that and fix that, because it's all variations on a theme in terms of what we're trying to fix. Anyway, put your first finger there. You're going to meet a friendly chap called Mr. Air, who wants to leave your space here beautifully. Easy way. Listen to the first phrase. Two, and carry on. Okay. Jackson, you need to look at it. Copy that. Beautiful. What's more? Great team. Great team. Thank you. Well, let me check this as well. So what we play here, which was messing with your ownership. So well done.
Thank you very much.
Very brave.